Ecuador, who opened their South American World Cup qualifying campaign with a fantastic 2-0 victory. Also, Felipe Caicedo. And then they beat Bolivia by the same scoreline, 2-0 here. Or two late goals. As for Europe, Adele, when they won by 3-0. By Achille. Carlos having had a whack to the face. Here's Bolaños. She's the first choice in goal for Ecuador. And only place for El Yuquito. Watch a game of football, Croc. Here's Paredes. What's my tail? Experience over 100 international appearances for Ecuador. Here's Mark. This is the last match that Luis Suarez. Here's Noboa. Noboa's lovely ball. Thanks for that. He's ready for the ball. From Noboa. Paredes does superbly. Caicedo in Switzerland in European football before a spell at Manchester City, but didn't quite make the grade in England. talking no nonsense at all. Montero ships it across. Sits up nicely. Oh, what a brilliant save. Christian Nuboa denied this time by Muslera. Berno's header hit powerfully towards the bottom corner. Wonderful stop from Muslera. The captain who's played in Mexico now. Berno turned into trouble. The ball. Chase on here. Second half so strongly, but they were only level for a short period. Drops nicely for Rios. Rios is there again. Could all get it away. Got it. Blocked there by Nuboa. Nuboa's little ball forward.